We're about to help you kick up your next Zoom happy hour notch with some easy ways to turn your charcuterie board into an Instagram masterpiece.
And here with the perfect tips are 2020 James Beard Award nominees and authors of Cook Something, Christopher Hershimer and Melissa Hamilton.
Hi. So ladies, what's the easiest way to step up your charcuterie board?
The olive bar. It has everything. It's got salty, it's got juicy, it has lots of flavor, and it's just instant. Take it home and make a beautiful board like that.
And what should we be buying to make our Zoom guests just salivate?
Anything that Divina has is fantastic. They have these little pitted Kalamata olives. They have roasted little tomatoes and a jardiniere. And there you go with the Kalamata olives, right?
Yeah.
So delicious. And the domas and fig chili spread that we put on bread and then add prosciutto. Delicious. We make drinks and use olives. They offer lots of things.
Are olive bars safe right now?
Well, right now, people, they're taking every precaution to make sure that that things are safe. They're keeping everything super clean, and sometimes they're manned and sometimes they're not. But all good stores, they take excellent precautions.
So I hate throwing this stuff away. What should I do with the leftover food?
Save them for tomorrow's salad. It'll add just a lot of flavor to your salad, or I mean, you could toss it, chop it, and turn it into a delicious pasta.
Excellent. Oh, I'm so hungry right now. Thank you, ladies. For a lovely list of all the tasty treats Divina offers, you can go to divinamarket.com.